Right, the reason this is so historic and we're so proud of this event is that back in 1902, the very first machine shearing competition was held at the Hawke's Bay Show, a different venue. It was won by a guy called Remetriu the Great Raihania, who was a Hawke's Bay boy from up around Nuhaka. The shearing competition went on for some years, went into recess for a while, and in 2004, which is 20 years ago, of course, just now, we revived it and applied the name Great Raihania to the shears. And his family has been, descendants have been significantly involved in the competition ever since. We evolved the secondary schools competition in 2013, and just gathering essentially shearers mainly from around Hawke's Bay schools, usually about 25 each year. As you can see, it's very keenly contested now. Some of them will even go on to shear in the novice grade throughout the season, maybe get a goal to shear at Golden Shears. It's a dream of a lot of young people if they're into shearing. It is literally the only real shearing competition of this like for inter-school stuff nationwide. And at the rural games in March in Palmerston North, they have a bit of a shearing competition amongst a couple of schools and stuff there. And we think there's only one other school in the country, Fielding, that actually has a school shearing championship of its own. But at the end of the day, these kids are embarking on a great career, becoming fairly consistent full-time shearers in a relatively short amount of time, probably seeing the world for a while before they embark on whatever else they want to do. Yeah, one of the real benefits of this whole show is we've got the availability of some top shearers to help out instructing on the day. Some of these shearers have barely touched a handpiece, maybe not until recent days, they've just learnt to shear sheep. So Rolly, he helps instruct them during the day, along with Pete Chilcott, a notable instructor. Now, Roland has been the preeminent shearer in New Zealand probably for about the years of the duration of this competition, a little bit longer. Current Golden Shears champion about 8 or 9 times in the last decade or so, and also the world champion in 2014. So these kids are learning from the best.
Putting our comb on there when there's a lot of stuff on there, because it can affect our cut. And these sheep have got a little bit of length in their wool, so we want a little bit of lead, because they're going to have a little bit of skin pull. So we don't want our, you guys come up closer and have a look. We don't want our cutter too close to the front. So right there, that's what we call a box lead. Make sure those comb screws are nice and tight. Should actually use a finger right beside the screwdriver and rest it there so you don't slip and strip all the skin off your knuckles. Trust me, it happens and it bloody hurts. Right, if you guys want us to check your hand pieces before you use them, you can bring them up and we'll have a quick look at them.
Thank you. Thank you.